Good morning, Penndale. It's Friday, March 22nd, an A Day, and the start of Cycle 21. I'm your host, Rebecca Wilson. And we start our day with a shout out from the 7th grade Discoverer team teachers. They are proud to announce Sophia McKee, Simon Bayona, Song Chang, Catherine Schlegel, and Manasit Nawathi as their Students of the Month for the month of March. These students are selected by their team of teachers based on their ability to consistently demonstrate academic achievement and positive social conduct. Congratulations to Sophia, Simon, Song, Catherine, and Manasi. Let's go to our special guest for today, Mr. Bashaw.
Good morning, Penndale. I'm Mr. Bashaw. I'm here to talk about fire drills. During the recent events in the last year or two, we have to take fire drills and student evacuation of Penndale very seriously. Over the last 8 years, I have worked with this, with the emergency evacuation with students and staff going through throughout our building. I ask that you please follow these next helpful hints. We are evacuating this building under 4 minutes, and that is fantastic, but we need to get better. So here are some of the points I need you to follow. Number one, when that alarm sounds, I do not want you screaming like a child. I need you to pay attention to what the teacher is saying. Get in line, get the room set, and walk out behind your teacher. Out of the building, I need you to stay on the sidewalks, off the driveway, turn around and face the building, mouths are off. You have no idea whether this is a drill or a real fire evacuation. So please, wait quietly, off the driveway, off the curbs, and onto the grass facing the building, mouths are off. But what if I'm using the bathroom, or I'm in the hallway, or I'm with a different teacher, or I don't know where my teacher is? I ask that you leave the building, evacuate the building as quick as you can at the nearest, safest exit. Once outside, get with an adult. If you see your teacher, get over to your teacher. If you do not see your teacher, get with a teacher, and we will find you. Okay? The most important thing is get out safely, find an adult, face the building, and listen for further instructions. If you have any questions, I'd be more than happy to meet with you individually. When it comes to the cafeteria, administration and staff down there will explain to you exactly how to leave the building. So again, we are under 4 minutes. Continue the great work. And again, if you have any questions, ask your teacher or come see me at any time. Now back to you, Rebecca.
Congratulations to 9th graders Josh Faya and Josh Weckerly. They were 2 of 6 semifinalists in the junior division of the National Trumpet Competition this past weekend at George Mason University. Josh Weckerly advanced to the final round, eventually winning 2nd place and a brand new trumpet. Congratulations to the Joshes. Penndale has a new club starting this year. Here's Shelby for more information.
Thanks, Rebecca. Joining me today is Alexa LeBron and Lizzie McCarher. Both are members of the Anime Club. What is anime?
Anime is a Japanese cartooning style that formed in the 1980s and evolved over time.
Why is there a club at Penndale?
There's a club because we really like to open up the variety. A lot of people we know love anime, and they come every week because they just love it.
If anyone watching the broadcast wants more information, where should they go?
They should go to room 209.
Who should they talk to?
Mr. Brunn.
What happens when the club meets?
When the club meets, people can draw, act, watch anime, and teach each other new styles and stuff.
We are now looking at some incredible drawings from club members. Do you have to be into drawing if someone wants to join?
No, there's a lot more variety than that. Like, we can teach you how to draw, and you can also act.
When does the club meet?
The club meets every other Tuesday.
Is the club available to all grades or just 7th grade?
It's available to all grades. We actually have some really talented drawers in 9th grade.
Thanks for joining me today. Back to you, Rebecca.
Thanks, Shelby. The last pictures of the yearbook will be taken in the near future. Today, 7th and 8th grade lacrosse will have their picture taken at 3:05 in the small gym. 7th and 8th grade softball will have their picture taken at 3:15 in the small gym. And on Monday, 7th and 8th grade baseball will have their picture taken at 2:30 in the small gym. And while we're talking sports, let's go to Vegas Funnest for his weekly picks.
Good morning, Penndale. You're probably wondering why I'm in camo, because I am the field general, General Vegas Vona, and I'm here with an important announcement. In just short 2 months from now, Penndale will be having a Memorial Day service to honor our armed services. That is the Army, Navy, Air Force, Marines, and Coast Guard. We need your help collecting some stuff from your relatives, stories, artifacts, whatever you can give us. Please get it to Mr. Murray in 401 or any of your history teachers. And remember, it's not what Penndale can do for you, it's what you can do for Penndale. Now drop and give me 50. Vegas Vona out.
Thanks, Vegas. With April Fool's Day right around the corner, I think even superheroes can have an off day. Here's this week's episode of What's Up, Man.
We're on camera. What's up, man? What's up, man? Open the trash can up. Open the trash. We're shooting here. Oh, you know, it's cut. This is a disaster. Action.
Who there calling my name?
Cut. Checkout Charlie. Nancy, get him off the set. I'm sick. I can't deal with any of this.
I'm looking for my bag of bread. You ain't giving no bag of bread. That's all I say. I want my bag of bread. You ain't giving it.
Hey, I'm What's Up, Man.
That's not the right costume. Put this on.
I'm getting really tired of this cold weather. Ingrid, what are the chances it'll finally warm up?
Well, Rebecca, chances of warming up don't look that good. The temperature is right now at 30 degrees. Today looks like it's gonna be 45 degrees and windy. Tomorrow looks a little nicer with temperatures at 50 degrees and sunny. And Sunday looks a little bit cooler than usual with temperatures at 46 degrees and breezy, so don't put away that winter jacket just yet. And this was your Weekend Weather Update. My name is Ingrid Nin. Now back to you.
Thanks, Ingrid. Today, a shout-out goes to Ashakeen Abedin. Following today's broadcast, we will air a slideshow from the Valentine's Day dance. And thanks, Mr. Diener, for all the pictures. That's all we have for today. For Ingrid, Shelby, Danny, Carl, Boo Boo, and Vegas Vona, I'm Rebecca Wilson, and thanks for watching.
Choice to sit it out.